Hello everyone and welcome to this, well, I guess it's sort of an announcement video, but yeah. And before I go all excited, like, oh Zelda, awesome, let me thank you guys for all your support and enthusiasm. I really, really appreciate that, and I'm really happy to see it. I mean, you guys are awesome, thank you, and also thank you, Liquids, for this suggestion. It's awesome. I really, really appreciate it. I really do. And I probably should call you Liquid because, well, you're Josh or Joseph, but you don't want me to call you Joseph, so. Huh, Josh, thank you very much. Anyway, I have been meaning to do videos earlier, and I've been meaning to do a full, you know, like first episode today, but today time got short. I got short on time, so I didn't really have the opportunity to do so. And the last days, well, we've had some new furniture delivered here, so it has been a coming and going of people. Old cabinets and all kind of furniture have been taken apart, and new ones have been constructed and all that. So it has been noisy AF, and I didn't really feel like doing recordings while everyone is fussy, and you know, me sitting here in this room not helping anything. So yeah, I've been busy, and I've also sort of a huge part of my magic collection because I'm gonna sell it. Well, not my decks, and I'm gonna keep some cards because I like the art, or I want to put it into a cube or anything. So I've been busy and haven't had a chance to do some videos yet. But and here's my excitement. But I have been trying out The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for just a little bit, just to check if the graphics are okay, if the game runs smoothly and all that jazz. And it does. At this point, it does. It works fantastically, and it looks awesome, and it looks really cool. So I'm stoked, and I am gonna upload at least one video tomorrow. Tomorrow I have a bit more spare time, so I'm gonna do one video. That's a promise. Maybe another one, maybe a second one. Depends on how much time I do have. And then there will be one on Friday, and that's also a promise. So at least one tomorrow. On Wednesday, it's Valentine's Day, but I don't really care. And Friday. So yeah, there we go. And as you can see, this is emulated. So I don't have a Wii U. I'm not recording from my Wii U to my PC or anything. No, this is just a Wii U emulator, and it has taken some time to get the graphics right, to get the game right, to get my mouse and keyboard to substitute for the Wii U pad. But it's working, and as you can see, I can't do crap now. But if I press F1, you know, I go into game mode, and I can do stuff. And it's still it's all very new. The controls are really not what I'm used to, and I've actually written them down just so I can take a peek and see what I'm doing, or see what I'm supposed to do. It's all been really, really new, and you can see I've been wandering about for like 9 minutes just to check if all the graphics are okay, if the engine runs all right. And as you can see, it looks pretty gorgeous. There are almost no stutters anymore, and this is pretty much the start of the game. We started somewhere around somewhere over there. It's a bit slow, but it looks kind of gorgeous in a cartoonish way. So I'm actually really looking forward to do this. So I won't spend much time here in the game, but let's see, how do I like that. I love that. I won't be spending much time playing now, actually. Well, I should say I won't be spending any time at all playing right now, but I will start a new game tomorrow, and you guys will be a part of that if you so choose. So again, thank you all for all your continuing support. Thank you, Josh, Liquid Eternity, for all your awesome, awesome recommendations. I mentioned in the Skyrim stream that I will be checking out Subnautica. I don't know if I will do vids on it. I very well might, but for now I want to focus on Breath of the Wild. So if I really like the game, Subnautica, and I think that it's recordable, then I will probably restart it and do some videos and record it. So thank you all. You are awesome. And before I forget, there is a stream. I'm streaming Skyrim on a regular basis on Sunday for like 2 or 3 hours from 1 p.m. onward. So be sure to check that out as well. I mean, I have only 3 subs right over there. I have 64 subs on YouTube. I mean, we can fix that problem of 3 subs, right? Am I right, people? I am right. I know I'm right, and you know I'm right, and we're gonna fix that issue as soon as we can. But for now, again, thank you all, guys, and I will see you tomorrow for the very first Breath of the Wild by Ohalt playthrough. So thank you very much, and I'll catch you tomorrow. Cheers.